New Orleans was this incredible melting pot of people from cultures from the world over. So you have this incredible mix of cultures, and it manifested in the music.